Got him.
Something's pushing these schools of mullet against these rocks. Hopefully they're big snook, but it might just be jacks. They are big. This is our bait right now, just a big old mullet. Doesn't feel like a jack. Not sure what we have. Yes, sir. We got a redfish on, honestly. I don't think it's a jack. I don't think it's a jack, it's a snook or a red. It's a red. Nice redfish. Real nice redfish. No spotter. Definitely an overslot redfish. He has one spot, another set doesn't. Look at that guy. Ate a mullet under a bobber. Nice fish. Alright, so all I'm doing is I get a little bobber, small mullet, and I'm finding these large schools of mullet out here. I'm just trying to follow them with this bait. gonna be redfish, snook, jacks, all mixed in right over here right now. See if we can't get another one. Yep. They're getting pushed too. Guys, I'm gonna call it quits today. We have a really bad thunderstorm about to hit us, and the tide's out. I haven't seen the mullet schools recently at all, so it's probably best to leave. I'm gonna come back though either later today or in the next couple days to finish up this video, so stay tuned. All right, what's up you guys? For the next half of this video, I didn't really talk much. I was with a couple buddies and just forgot to talk to the camera, but a little bit what we were doing, we were throwing only artificials. And the artificials we were throwing were these Z-Man scented paddlers. This is the root beer gold color, and I had it on a Z-Man jig head. I believe these are, looks maybe like an eighth of an ounce. And we had that paired up with 25 pound Yozuri fluorocarbon. This is 30, but at the time I had 25. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video. I got a giant. If it's a trout, it's a stud. Yeah, it's a trout, I think. Might be a snook. Oh, it's a snook. Dude, I thought I had a giant trout. There he goes. It was just like a 20-inch snook. Yeah. Man. I saw him eat a bait out there, fished on it, it's a ladyfish. There she goes. Let's see if we get a second one. Got a nice snook. It's a big snook. This is my third one too. not a giant, but yes, sir. Come on, shake. There he is. Okay, I think I got a little snook. Damn, this little guy choked it.